Hello, LinkedIn. This is Kevin Turner with TNT Brand Strategist. I want to tell you about a new feature that's just come out. It's actually been rolling out since September, but has now hit the big first wave. So a lot of people are getting this, and it's called native scheduling. And it actually allows us to take any post, video, text, document, whatever that is, we can actually now set the schedule. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to throw a link in here. This is to the LinkedIn Marketing Partners directory. You can also find other non-native schedulers on there that you can use, but they won't do one thing, and that is they won't do mentions or tags, but the new LinkedIn one will. So kind of excited about that. So I'm going to show you right here is the ability to tag somebody into that post that you're scheduling, where the other components, the outside apps, do not do this, cannot do it, but we can now on LinkedIn. So that's really exciting. So as we get that all set, the next thing we're going to actually do is we're going to go down to our little clock down here, and we're going to click on that. That is where our scheduling will begin. So we pick our date, right? Select from the calendar. We'll pick our time. We select from a scroll. You can view any other scheduled posts that you have so you don't have any conflicts that way, right? And then you can go to next. That's going to set that in there. Everything is set. You can see the date and all that information up there. You can edit that if it's not right. You can add hashtags as well. And then at that point, you go to schedule and you click schedule. And now you've created a schedule. You've got this little pop-up down here that tells you it's been scheduled. But to really see it, you can go back in and click view all scheduled posts. And that'll actually let you see it. So you can see it's there, didn't put a lot in here, but that's what we've got. So you can either throw it away because you don't like it, because you can't edit it, or you can select a new time, and that's kind of nice. So just in case you have something else you want to put in front of it, you can do that, make a little room, schedule those posts again. So right now, this is not one I'm really wanting to post out there, so I'm going to go ahead and delete it, and it will be gone. And again, LinkedIn always notifies you in the process. But you can always go back and it will tell you whether you have any scheduled posts or not. So pretty exciting. Now, the one thing to remember is you can't post and ghost. You still have to be on LinkedIn when that post goes live to build the conversation. So hopefully you enjoyed this. Please subscribe, like, and come on back. We truly appreciate you. And hopefully you found it of value. Take care. Bye-bye.